What up, ladies and gentlemen, this your boy SK the King dropping another first impression, and your boy checking out is Project Warlock on the PlayStation 4. So give me a couple moments to get situated and we'll check this out. Alright, so let's get it. And we're gonna do standard. Let me move my camera to the upper right or upper left. No. We're gonna do upper right. Yeah, upper right. There we go. Yeah, it definitely has that Doom feel. Get him. Ah! But it's really smooth, though. Oh, that's the first level. Let's go. Hey, what's up, Rafa? I don't got no points. I don't have points available. See, it look like Minecraft. Nah. It's like a retro. Not bad though. I like it though. It's very smooth. My cop. Oh, whoa. Did not expect that. That dropped though. Did not expect that drop though. Oh, did not expect that. Oh, no. Oh. 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 Ooh. That's crazy. No. Oh, it had me start all over again. No. I don't need to be famous, I am famous. What? It's a little hard now. Woo. Oh no, I keep dying on that part. On that part. What's up, Pip Blue? They got more shield in here. They gotta have more shield in here. Oh, they got me on 19 in the dream. I could die by anything. Oh, I completed it. Let's go. Man, I thought I was gonna die on that one, man. But yeah, this game is cool, man. I definitely dig it. Let's see, how much is this game at the moment? Let's see, Project Warlock. Alright, so basically it is $15 in the PlayStation Store and other respectful platforms. So if you want to check it out, feel free to check it out. But like I said, man, I'm going to see you on the next one. This is SK the King signing out. Peace, and I'm out.